early morning jogging in Germany. I'm a little tired because I've had a lot of sleep. But early morning, it's about 6:15 a.m. and Germany's already hustling and bustling. This is Munich, by the way. Munich, Germany. Good times. Hustling and bustling. Boom. No matter which city I'm in, just me and the pigeons. See the pigeons. Me and the pigeons. And a few dozen people.
It's really early in the morning, and we're off to the Austrian. We're in Austria, and we're going to the Alps. Those are the, well, I assume somewhere up there. I don't know if you can see that. Can you see? Yeah, you can see that.
Alps.
I'm skydiving.
She's going skydiving. I'm going paragliding because I want to fly, not fall. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to fly. This isn't flying. It's falling with style. She's coming with me. Yeah, Malta's coming with me paragliding. And Croatia? Croatia's coming paragliding too? Yeah. Yeah. Malta and Croatia. Perfect harmony. You're gonna fly with me. Austria. The Alps. It's happening. You're going paragliding.
I don't know what this is.
Hopefully I can get a picture. See that mountain? See that mountain? I'm gonna jump off that mountain when I paraglide. I'm gonna jump off that. Jumping off that.
One of the most picturesque places I've ever seen.
I know I keep saying that every time we go somewhere new, but.
Wow.
It's crazy.
It's just crazy. I'm
off to do the paragliding now.
Ooh.
It's very scary. This is my crew here. It's my crew for paragliding. Yeah, we're all gonna go flying. And everyone else is scared except me. I'm very not scared, but they're all like a little scared, so I came along to keep them company.
And he's going to shake most at
yeah.
the top.
Yeah. I'm kidding, I'm terrified, but I'm so excited. I'm very, very excited. I'm very excited. Here we go.
That would not be so surprising actually.
I'm terrified, but
as works is everyone gets paired up with a pilot. And the pilot goes with you in the jump. So you don't go by yourself. And they actually do the flying and you're just along for the ride. And two of the guys went before us. We're up next. Me and my partner, we're up next. And they're just coming in now.
You can see them. And they're going for loops. Getting some G-force on that. Get it. Yeah,
so they're coming in for a landing right now. This is the landing strip right here.
There's other people in the air too.
So you kind of have to coordinate, but this is how it's happening. Look at the shadow. Look at the shadow. Ah, it's crazy. Here they come. They're coming in for a landing just now. You know, getting that last little mileage out of their flight.
It takes a long time. The gondola ride up takes about 20 minutes by itself.
And then you got to get set up and find a good spot to launch from. And then you got to make sure the wind's okay. And so the whole thing takes about 30 minutes to set up. And then I don't know how long it takes to come down, but this is going to be worth it. It's going to be worth it.
Here they come. Coming in for a landing. Doing it. Doing the thing.
Coming in for a landing. Pop, 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 pop. That's a good landing. Any landing you can walk away from is a good landing. Feet up. Ah, they get to toboggan right in. Those jokes. Boom. Safe landings. Oh, here comes another one. Bringing him right in the shot. Oh, I thought he was gonna kick them in the head.
How do you feel? Yeah.
That was awesome.
Was it cold?
They're back. You know what time it is.
Yeah, it's our turn.
It's our turn. Whee! We're going next. We're going next, and it's gonna be awesome.
Yeah,
if you're scared, you have to ask them to do the most tricks that they can do. Yeah. That's how it works. The more scared you are, the more tricks they have to do. Right in the middle. That didn't go so well. We're already in the gondola.
Going down.
You can see.
This is the gondola. This is how we get up. It's really hard to do on my arm. You can kind of see.
And we're going, do we have to shut the door? Does it shut automatically?
Does it shut?
I think it shuts automatically. I hope
it. Oh my god. That's it.
Okay.
Does the door close?
I don't know. I'm sure it'll close. And if not, then we'll be fine. Oh, there you go. They're closing. Boom. All right. So we're locked in.
There's
no turning back.
No, there isn't.
No turning back. There, you can see me now. We're in the gondola. We're going up. I hear this gondola ride just lasts forever. You literally get taken to heaven and then you parasail down. That moved really fast.
Whoa.
Really nervous. This isn't like...
What do you mean you're nervous? I'm excited. I can't be nervous.
I'm very excited. I'm very... Look at the scenery here. Look at it. I don't even know if I can show it to you, but like... It's...
We're so high up. Whoa.
The view is
amazing. Very rocky.
It's starting to get a little steep here, but I don't know if you can see it.
We're a long way down. Yeah.
I don't know if you can see it. It's breathtaking. It literally takes your breath. I don't know if it's the altitude or the view, but I'm finding it hard to breathe. The station
at what we thought was the top of the mountain, and this is just like the halfway point. So we're here.
We're not chickening out.
We got out, and then our instructors are in the cable car behind us, and they're like, no, get back in. We're still going. So,
We're gonna do this.
We'll see you at the top.
We're gonna do this.
Oh,
there's some goats here. No, there's cows.
Sorry, my bad.
The cows. Just saw some cows. Just
well, there you go. There's your answer. That's how these people live. They got cows up here.
They just got cows. You just kill one every day. I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm gonna try and zoom in, but like, on top of the mountain face, like really far away, there's just a small town, just right on the top. It's like a couple of houses. I don't even think that's a town, but it's crazy. There's people living on top of the tallest mountain here, and I don't know what you can't farm up there. I don't know what they do. I don't know. It'd be a long commute to down to the bottom village every day. But look at this view. Look at this view. I don't.
Wow. Where would you see this?
Look at this view, though. Wow. But that view, though. Look at that. And we're still going up.
Yep.
Still going up.
Yep.
Okay. So that's the village down there. You know, just chilling. Can you see all that? I just want to make sure you guys can see all of this, because it's just fantastic. It's amazing. So we've come up. We've been traveling up for about, I want to say a good 15 minutes now. Probably have another 5 minutes to go. Oh, maybe 2 minutes. And yeah, it's a long trip up, and it's going to be a really fast ride down.
Yeah.
This for skiing. This would be amazing to ski here. Are you kidding me? Skiing in the Alps would be amazing. Mountain right now, this is the top. We have reached the top.
Yes, we have.
All I can smell is cows. This place is probably famous for cows. And there's like a little bouncy castle. I don't know if you can see it, all strapped in, getting ready. I'm strapped in, I'm ready to go. Here we go. We're just getting ready for takeoff. Getting ready here. That's Linda's side. Linda's a little nervous.
Oh, I'm freaking out.
We're all really nervous. I'm going to start recording from now because I'm being strapped in. Who knows what my hands will be able to do once we get going. So I hope you can enjoy the flight. I'm going to enjoy the flight.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, and go. Come on.
There we go. Here we go.
And you are ready too?
I am ready.
One step forward, please.
Yeah.
Okay, bang your body a bit forward. Okay, and 1, 2, 3, and go, come on.
Whoa, yeah.
Stay on your feet.
I'm on my feet.
And go, come on.
Oh, wow. We're flying.
Okay, woo. We're flying, you can sit down.
Oh, man, I was sitting down. Oh, my gosh, look at this. Look at them go. This is amazing. Are you kidding me right now? Woo. I don't even know if you can see this. We are flying. That's the ground right there. That's my shadow. Woo! Are you kidding me right now? It's my pilot in the back. He's having a good time. Woo! Look at this! Are you kidding me? Woo! I don't even know. Can you see this? Look at this. We just banked around a mountain. Woo! This is how you spend a Friday. I don't even know what day it is. I think it's a Friday right now. It's a Friday or Saturday? I think it's
Friday or Saturday. It's either Friday or Saturday.
It's Friday.
This is how you spend a Friday. Wow.
If I lived in this village, I would do this every day, at least once a day and twice on Sundays. Woo! Look at them go. I don't know if you can see Linda, that's them in front. Oh, it's just us and the cows. So you know how I go jogging every morning? It's just me and the pigeons. Today it's just us and the cows in the mountains. Oh boy. It's kind of like a gondola ride down, except really, really scary,
but in a good way. Oh my gosh, I'm just hanging on for dear life and woo!
Oh man, yeah, what's up?
Okay, smiling for the first pics.
Selfie stick. Yeah, baby, that's how we do it. Selfie stick. Every gondola ride
comes with a GoPro and a selfie stick, and you can buy the SD card for about 20 bucks.
But mine is going on my podcast right now. Woo! Whoa, the wind just picked up. Oh my gosh.
Every little shift in the wind does something.
I don't even know if you can hear me right now. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Woo! Oh, I am just like a bundle of nervous energy right now. I can't even imagine what skydiving would be like. But this is hair-raising enough for one day. Wow.
Got it.
Just floating. I don't know if you guys can see.
But this is the view right now.
Woo!
Oh, Lord.
Oh my gosh. Woo, boy. This is how you spend a Friday. Hey! Woo! Yeah! Oh my God, look at all those trees down there. This is the best video I've ever made. Are you kidding me?
Now I make a good video too.
Yeah, we're about two videos at once.
Oh my gosh.
There's the selfie stick. Yeah, baby. That's how we do it. The way my arms position, I don't know if I can show you Linda. The way my arms positioned, I can't show
you them. They're over there. But we're having a good time too. Woo! Look at that.
Yep. It's a good day. Oh my gosh. Woo! Oh. I don't know what you did today, but I went paragliding. And it is awesome. Look at my feet dangle. I feel like Kevin Hart with my feet dangling. It's just, this is how, and
you know, for
when you have time, look up for the video one time.
Yeah! Woo!
Look at my parasail. Look at that. Parasailing. I want to get a shot of me lollygagging for Bruce Campbell.
Bam! Lollygagging in the air, son! Bruce Campbell, what you know about lollygagging in the air?
Boom!
Lollygag. Woo! Bruce Campbell, that was for you. Love your work. Lollygagging in the air. There they are up top. Woo! This is a good day. There they are up there. I don't know if you can see. Them up there. Woo! All day, baby, all day.
Oh, goodness.
This is how you do it. All day.
that. Sitting down there, lollygagging. Oh my goodness. Look up for the pics one time. Yeah. Woo! That's how you do that. Oh.
It's amazing how this thing
just keep us up. If I had to estimate, I'd say we're about 200 meters off the ground. Maybe 150,
somewhere in between that.
Woo! And you want a bit action, or like a roller coaster?
Okay, let's do it. We're gonna do some loops now.
It's nerve-wracking. There we go. Do some loops. You're not gonna go upside down, are you? No, not upside down. Please not upside down.
No.
Okay, side to side.
Okay.
Around, but not upside down. Whoa! Woo! Oh my god! This is crazy!
Oh my gosh! Oh, I regret this decision immediately!
Whoa!
Ah! Okay, that's enough!
Woo! Oh my god! G-force, baby! G-force!
Oh, look at him go. Oh my gosh. That was crazier than any roller coaster I've ever been on.
Oh my gosh. We literally tipped upside down. As soon as we started doing it, I regretted it immediately. That was crazy. I can't wait to watch this video.
We're closer to the ground now. Woo! Oh, that was some G-force. Oh my gosh, crazy. I kind of want to land on that trampoline down there
in that backyard. I don't know if you can see it. That'd be awesome. But I think we'll stick to the landing strip.
Okay, later for landing, only lift the feet up, yes?
Okay, lifting the feet up. These guys, oh man, everyone has a trampoline in their backyard here. I want to live here. Paragliding and trampolining with some cow tipping in the middle.
Woo! Look at that. Maze soccer field.
Woo! Here we go, coming in for a landing. Feeling good. Lifting the feet. Lifting the feet, gotta lift the feet.
We're going first.
There they are. Coming in for a landing. Woo! Lifting the feet. Gotta lift the feet. Woo! Where's our welcoming crew? Oh, that hurt a little bit. And here comes our parachute. Woo! That was amazing. Amazing!
Just kind of relaxing. We did a great job, me and Linda.
I haven't flown yet. Linda hasn't flown yet. Yeah, we haven't gone yet, man.
Do you know who this is?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Do you know who this is? So we come back, right? We come back and we get a certificate. With our name on it.
Only right? After you sign a piece of paper.
You sign a piece of paper saying you landed safely, and then you get a certificate saying that you went parasailing. And she has to see my certificate. And then she starts rubbing it to see if it'll come off.
I needed to check if it was legit.
Yeah, and I'm like, so why did you do it on your own? She's like, well, I'm not going to do it on mine.
Now that I know it
I was
works.
Like, what?
We offered you lunch money, mate.
Yeah.
After. Only after you tried to ruin my certificate. This is a once in a lifetime. I can't buy this with $20. I have to go back up, do it all over again.
Yay! Do it again.
See, there's no remorse. There's no remorse here.
$130 changed. Dude, we're doing you a favor. We're checking to make sure it was legit.
Why didn't you check on your own?
I don't have one.
But you could wait until you got yours. She's like, no, I'm not going to do it on my own. What if it's not legit? Then I'll rub out my name.
Yeah, I'm going to make sure yours is legit. No point bringing it back to Canada if it's not legit, right?
Yeah. Would you still have brought yours back if it wasn't legit?
No, it needs to be legit. It's legit. Don't
so,
worry.
So if I rub yours out, you're gonna give it to me?
You can't, because it's legit.
We'll see. I'm gonna try. As soon as she gets hers, just watch. I'm gonna get some Lysol, and a rag. I'm just going to go town on our license.
Scratches,
I'm going to go to town on your license.
And you're going to have this little Asian girl rip your balls out.
I'll take my chances. She tried to wipe off my certificate. She tried to wipe off my certificate. I didn't go after your balls when you tried to wipe off mine. I don't think that's fair at all. There's no sense of fair play anymore.
She doesn't have balls.
Good luck, man. Good luck.
There's no sense of fairness anymore in the world. I just girls, man.
I'm looking out for you, man.
She's looking out for me.
That's what I'm doing. I got your back.
She's got my back.
Yeah. Because if it wasn't legit, she'd get them to do it again for you.
Yeah. I'll go sort them out for you.
You're going to rip off some balls?
Yeah.
Women, man. Seriously. Why? Why do you hate us so much?
Nah, we don't hate you guys. We just find you guys entertaining.
Yeah. Easy to tease.
Okay, I'm going to stop. I'm going to cut here. So I just found out that as amazing as this... You're ruining the surprise. I found out that as amazing as this place is, there's a trampoline in the backyard.
Oh, they're flying off.
What are you planning to do? Whoa! Do that again!
It's scary on a small one.
Wow! You can do a backflip! Jesus!
It's scary on the smaller ones.
So we're at a gelato place here in Austrian Alps. Gelato. I'm about to have my first gelato ever with these two ladies. Taking my gelato virginity. My gelato cherry. So, you know, I'm here chilling in Germany with Rachel. And apparently we have some friends in common out there, Paul and Alex. And Paul, I need to talk to you about this photo right here. What's going on with this photo here, Paul? Because I didn't know about this side of you, Paul. And I'm going to show you my podcast now. We're going to go back. I'm going to show you my podcast with Paul in it. It's going to be awesome.
Bomb goes off in a far-off city. A siren wails right here at home. Well, sometimes life ain't all that pretty, and you're watching it all alone. You build a wall around your feelings.
Yeah. Just another home. When you want them, you can buy them.
Okay, cool. So okay. I don't need to take this.
And you don't want to let me in, cause really, what difference can I make? I can't change the world. Baby, that's for change.